Hi, it's Dennis Daly. Before this year is over, America will vote for president for the 59th time. Let's look back at one of those earlier presidential campaigns.
The Republicans swept the 1920 election because of resentment of what Democrat Woodrow Wilson had done during wartime. Warren G. Harding trounced James M. Cox by 4-1 in the Electoral College. The American Electorate. I'm Dennis Daly.